Georgia football handily beat Tennessee on Saturday 41-17, but the Dawgs had to break down the Vols to pull away from them. This game never got out of hand for Georgia, but if it weren't for that second quarter interception from Derion Kendrick, this game could have gone differently. That turnover gave the Dawgs the momentum they needed to press down the throttle. While the turnover was crucial, the touchdown the Dawgs scored after that interception solidifies this series of plays as the turning point in the game. The Vols forced back-to-back punts from the Dawgs, but then Georgia stopped them as well. Tennessee and Georgia tied it at 10-10 after the Vols kept Georgia out of the end zone and forced them to settle. Stetson Bennett kept the drive alive, completing a pass to Ladd McConkey on 3rd and 8. He handed it off to James Cook, who toted the rock 15 yards to the 9-yard line. Bennett got his number called and ran it 9 yards in for his first career rushing touchdown. After the Dawgs went up 17-10, the defense shut down Tennessee the next 5 drives as the Vols had to punt twice to end the half and then turn the ball over on downs the following 2 drives. Georgia sacked Hendon Hooker on that 10th drive, which forced a fumble, and the Dawgs recovered it. The Dawgs punted twice after Bennett's touchdown but also threw in a touchdown to end the half and then let Podlesny kick another field goal. Even though they gave up the second touchdown late, at that point, it didn't matter, the Dawgs were going to win by 24 points. That interception changed the course of the game by giving Georgia all the momentum to run with, and they did.